What a woo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Spaz the Visionary, and we are back with another GTA video. And first off, I really just wanted to say thank y'all for 332 subscribers. I want to say in the past like 30 days, I've jumped up 93 subscribers. And I know most of them have come from shorts, but regardless, we're about to go crazy with the content, whether it's gaming, shorts. I might even dabble in reaction videos and see what that's about. But regardless, I really appreciate y'all for tuning in, showing support. And yeah, stay here, stay subscribed, keep watching, keep looking, and we gonna go crazy. But let's get into this video because I'm about to buy Auto Shop, and y'all gonna see what I went through. It hurt my pockets. That's all I can say. It really hurt my pockets. Let's go. Finally get the chance to cop the Auto Shop. So I'ma do that. If I know where I'm going. Cause I act like I don't. Alright. Auto Shops. Now this time I'm not gonna get one that's like really far. Cause I have a really bad habit of doing that. And what do you know? The one I really want to have. I feel like this is AJ's Audi. So I'm gonna buy this one.
$2 million.
Okay, Spaz gotta go black, I'm not gonna lie. If I do anything, it's gonna be black.
Oh, come on, cuz.
Oh, it's free. Cool. Cause. Oh, they know it's with some gang, bro. That man, come on now. It's green. It's gotta be. With some gang. Alright. Crew emblem, bro. Naturally.
Wait, what?
Yo, what's up?
Oh!
I'm sorry, Mom. I didn't know it was you.
Oh!
Man. Oh. So I really be trying my best not to go under 2 million and like I just really went under 2 million like for sure, bro. I went under 1, bro.
What up though? Little birdie told me you got a
I'm not gonna lie, Ludacris, you're the last person I'm trying to talk to because you're the one who told me to spend all this money. And not trying to hear none of that right now. What? I ain't got it. I didn't have to do that, but like... I actually feel a little bit better, so, you know. It is what it is. So, we gonna motherfucking pull up and see what this is all about, cause I just spent all my money on it. So, yeah. I'm really hurt right now, I'm not gonna lie. I got like $400,000 to my name, but a GTA, bro, that's broke.
Damn!
You spend anything else, you're gonna be broke.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's a heartbroken man stepping out this really nice car. Let's y'all get a look at that thing real quick. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? Something slight. Light work.
Oh!
I know he wanna hit somebody with that hoe, cause I wanna hit somebody with that hoe.
Who?
This'll do. Shit, this'll do.
I could do my thing in here. Where's our partner at?
I don't know. We should make ourselves at home, baby. Shit. Come here, girl. You need to take all this shit off.
You a bad motherfucker.
Nah, you a bad motherfucker. Give me that.
Bro, yeah, nah, for real. Dollar General, Ludacris, all in my bro.
Motherfuckers been there the whole time.
Oh shit, you here?
We'll finish yeah. This later, baby. Come on, let's go and take
ain't
care.
Ain't finishing this, nothing.
Let's get a look at you.
You were with Mimi, right?
At the car meet.
You don't look like much of a driver to me.
You heard
I don't
you
like
said.
Driving.
You look like a hoe. Just
what?
Baby. Seen this girl turn a Tide V6 into a red hot killer, baby. And I don't even want to tell you what she did to this inline 8. Also knows people, and if she's saying she don't like what the fuck she see, I'm sorry, motherfucker, but y'all gonna have to show us something special, you dig?
It just so happens I got something you can help me with. One time took my pink slip. They got my car. The same one you saw us in at the meet? Get it out the impound lot and bring it back here.
If you is what you say you is, it should be easy. If it ain't, this little business arrangements we got between us all, it's over before you even get started. Don't be in this, bitch. Wasting my motherfucking time.
We'll see you back here.
Don't be too quick. Baby girl got some body work to do.
Oh, do I now?
Oh, baby, bring that too.
But I only use it for very special occasions.
Special occasions is what I got right here in my pants.
Spend my money on this thing. I should be able to get a soda for free. Hide that shit away from me. Yeah. Impound the car.
Remember.
Shut up. I don't know if y'all wanted to hear that, but all they gonna tell me to do is what the map telling me to do. Go to the police station. Bro,
hey,
Ludacris.
You better believe it's a motherfucking test you wanna pass. Since I've been in town, my eyes open to all kind of shit. I got all kind of business coming my way. Los Santos, shit, full of opportunities for an outsider. Y'all people don't trust your own. But everybody trusts me, and that's why I need you. I gotta keep my rep clean, always have, always will. From the outside, I look legit like a...
Bro, stop talking so much. All right. All in my ear. Bad mentality. Oh, shit. So, is this supposed to be, like, a million police officers out here, bro? Can I just, you know... walk up and do my thing. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Them boys.
Surprise,
oh.
Motherfucker.
Mm. Okay, so we just gonna act like that real life didn't happen.
It wasn't me.
Cause it didn't. You going down, homeboy. Minka! Oh! Minka! Get going, boy. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, yeah, boys, is not playing! I don't know how I'm gonna make it out of this. I'm not gonna lie to you. These boys is loaded. Don't say that out loud, partner. I ain't one of your friends. Man, if you don't hop in this yellow thing and get gone.
Make
you rich after all. I'll see you back at the shop right after you lose the cops. So I'm out of and I still got to lose the police. Why, they probably gonna shoot me like 15,000 times. Oh, scary time. Now this goes with what I said earlier. I don't like driving, and it's because I cannot. Oh, okay. Hey, Stevenson. Oh yeah, y'all doing the most. Damn, why? For this, bro? All right, we in this thing. You're not catching me, sirs. Y'all lucky I'm not turning up on y'all for how y'all just did me, bro. Get me out this dookie hole. Eh. Ski. Freedom. Oh. So I guess y'all really just get to witness how bad my driving really is. Can I make it up there? Bro. I'm Tony Hawk with this hoe. Okay, so I feel like anybody else could have just squeezed through there and make it look cool, but like, it's not my forte, bro. I mean, they did say bring the car back there and say nothing about how it had to look, so be specific, Ludacris. Watch out, boy.
Oh my God!
Get out the way then, donut.
Hey, baby, your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up. We got something for you.
We got one more little thing to take care of, then we can get down to business, okay?
I'm not doing cocaine.
Sure that you ain't a cop.
You might have some friends down at the impound lot that you know. We gotta do what we gotta do to protect ourselves.
Lucky for you, there's an easy way to prove it. You know what this is?
Cocaine.
Undercover or not, a cop can't do one of these.
No. I ain't falling for no.
Hold up, motherfucker. Hold up, fiend.
It's just sweetener. But you were gonna do it.
Okay, shit. I guess you good, you good. Well, let's get down.
I don't explain too much, bro.
See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets. And I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take?
Exactly, he said chasing each other with rockets. I don't care what he's talking about. That's y'all cornballs with them oppressors.
Together, we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government. We sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall. You pick one. We hit it. With the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel, everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers. So we gonna get along just fine, okay? Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, we on, baby.
In more ways than one. Don't forget to holler at me now.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I got your favorite tool walking with me at all times, baby.
I'ma hit one of y'all. Bro.
Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean and think about it before you commit.
Why everybody gotta take something? Why I can't just get all the money for what I'm doing? Y'all ain't even jumping out in the field, bro. Y'all just be on the phone, irritating me. But okay, cool. I'ma wait till I get gang with me. And I'ma do one of these contracts.
Well, there you have it, YouTube. I went from $3 million to 400 bands that fast buying an auto shop, but it was needed because I'm going to be making extra money. Thank y'all for watching. We're going to run that money back up like it's nothing. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And we coming back with another video sooner than later.
I'm with the gang, we toting Glocks and all the clips, hold 30. You talk that shit on with some gang, I let bro do you dirty. Banana clips all hits, no miss, that chopper leave you hurting.